Omani pe meum, Omani pe meum, Omani pe meum. In theology, in old Greek, in the Gospel, when we read the words diabolos, diabolos means devil in English, diablos in Spanish. What means diabolos? Diabolos means that we are possessed. We are possessed by the stress. Today, the devil, el diablo, this is a stress because we are in many directions. We are possessed. What is the opposite of diabolos? Monachos. Monachos in Old Greek, when we found the first gospel, monachos means the unity. One. The opposite of diabolos in many directions, hein? We know when we are not present. So how can we meditate with our hands to be more in the unity, to be less catched by the diabolos, by the devil of the stress? We can see our fingers. Our fingers, it's moving like that. Like we are catched, we have the temptations in many directions, cell phone, Wi-Fi, video games, many, many temptations. We are not present, we feel like that. We breathe in, we keep our breath, and slowly we bring our hands, we cross our fingers, and we meditate. With our hands. This is the symbol of the prayer. Monachos gives the word monk. A monk, it's someone who is in the unity. We can do it again, the practice, and we close our eyes to be very concentrated. We close our eyes, we move our fingers. Oh, this is the temptations we feel. We breathe in. And slowly we bring our fingers and we exhale. And we open our eyes. It's amazing to see just to do something with our fingers can change our brain. Just to visualize something can change our brain. But we know in neuroscience that every emotion, it's an addiction. Every visualization active some good energy, active serotonin, for example. So if we visualize something quiet, like to cross our finger like that, it's associated to the cognitive process who create a good serotonin, a good dopamine, the hormone of the well-being, the hormone of the happiness. We are that we do. We are that we visualize. We are that we say. We are that we eat. So just when we cross our fingers like that, suddenly we are less catched by the temptations to be in many directions. We are more present in the unity.